Philadelphia Union midfielder Haris Medunjain. Do we have any questions for Haris?
How do you feel to be back out there?
Yeah, it's nice always to be back, you know, to play with the guys, you know. And today was a disappointing, you know, disappointing loss for us, you know. But happy to be back.
What was Atlanta doing to meet you guys struggle throughout the night?
Atlanta is a good team, you know. They are not far. First in the East, you know, they have a good players, especially on the counter-attack. They are very dangerous with Almiron and Martinez. But I think if you look at the game, you know, that we had a lot of chances. But that's our problem, you know. If you don't score the first goal, you know, then we will struggle, you know. And that's what happened today, you know. And especially, you know, when you play home, if we score the first goal, you know, it's much easier for us. But we didn't do it. We had a lot of chances. Control the game in some parts, but you see them, you know, they have like one breakaway, and it's dangerous.
Wow. How